We are absolutely thrilled to be here and to have all of you with us to celebrate the achievement that you can see above me on the U.S. News and World Report Graduate Schools of Nursing rankings. We are tied for number one with wonderful schools, the University of Washington, which has always been number one, and the University of Pennsylvania. This is very fine company to be in, and we should feel extremely proud to have catapulted from number four school to being one of the number one schools. In just 8 years ago, we were ranked number six, and then 4 years ago, number four. I have to tell you, I didn't think today would happen in my lifetime. I thought it was going to take us chipping away, get to number three would have been terrific. Four more years, number two. But this is a very, very thrilling and exciting place to find ourselves. The school is only 25 years old as a university division. Our peer schools, are many of them are 100 years old. And so it is great to join the other East Baltimore schools and the hospital in reaching the top of many of the rankings. And you can say what you want about rankings. They certainly don't tell the whole story. But on the U.S. News and World Report rankings, there is a great deal of face validity. We were ranked number one, or between one and four, on the recent National Research Council PhD programs. And we are thrilled that our community public health program has also reached its goal, which was to become a number one school of nursing community public health program. So with all of these examples and documentation and validation of our strengths, the really important thing about this is that they drive decisions. They drive decisions that people make. Prospective students, admitted students who have a choice of going to different schools, students and parents who have to decide about taking out another loan, and they also influence donors. And we love donors. So just in case you didn't read the newspapers or haven't seen all of the television screens and the Daily Sun, in addition to the school being ranked number one and the community public health program being ranked number one, we also rank number seven in pediatric nurse practitioner programs and seven in family nurse practitioner programs. So I can right away see resetting the goals for 4 years from now and hope that these programs will be able to move up and join the rest of us at the top. So for our students, for our staff, and for our faculty, you are the reason that we are number one. All of you every day strive for excellence. You are the cause for this celebration. It is a marvelous honor and privilege to be here and to celebrate with all of you.